change gon' come. Oh, yes it will.
Hey everybody. Man, just got finished voting. And just, you know, still deep in my thoughts and just wondering, what is this new world going to really look like? And what will be my footprint in this new world? Man, it's a lot going on. It's a lot of changes that are happening. And man, it's just a lot. It's a lot. But like I said in my post, we are living in a dark day. So therefore, we have to try to be the light in this darkness. And it's a lot going to happen. It's a lot going on now. It's a whole lot of homeless people. Like I said, the suicide rates are up. It's just a lot going on. It's ridiculous. But we have to, no matter how we chose to vote, no matter what side we rocked with, we still have to come together, y'all, as a unity. We have to come together with our sisters and our brothers and be together so that we can get through these tough times. Because, man, it's an ugly day out here. It's an ugly day out here. And I don't know what's to come. I am praying. I am praying for a better day. And I pray to God that we all stay safe, and to everybody who has lost someone through COVID, through suicide, because depression rate is up. Man, my heart goes out to you all. I'm sending y'all love and light. Man, y'all just hold on to God. Hold on now more than ever, probably. It's a time to hold on to God. Yeah, hold on to his unchanging hand, y'all. We don't understand it all. We won't understand till we're on the other side. But while we're here, let's pray together. Let's bond together. It's a lot of babies out here homeless in these streets alone, you know. And, you know, they hungry. They need clothes. They need shelter. You know, they need wisdom. They need counseling. So if you see somebody out here, man, don't just walk past them like it's not affecting you, because we're all one. Man, it's a whole new day. I don't know what the new normal is going to be, but I pray that God is in us. I pray that we keep God in the center of it and call on him. I am really asking God to make a new day, change these days to better days, right? Leandra Johnson, better days are coming, y'all. So just hold on tight, hold on to your loved ones, check on each other, and you know, do all that you can, even if all you can do is just kneel and pray for our sisters and our brothers, because we need it. It's crazy out here. It's a whole new day. It is a solace. It's like, I don't even know how to explain it. But division is at its best. So y'all, let's bridge that gap. Pray for one another. Stand for one another. Lean on one another. You know, cover one another. You know, support one another. And just love. All right. It's a new day, y'all. I hope y'all voted. I hope y'all made y'all voice known. My arm hurt, y'all. All right. Space. Blessings.
I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.